On January 2nd, 2023, we are stationed at QD Tower on the west end of CSX's Collinwood Yard. CSX train M568-02 would have one of many Canadian-built C40-8Ms in tow. This particular one, British Columbia Rail 4625, is heading for the Scrapper's Torch at Lordstown, Ohio. The 4625 was built in February of 1993 for the BC Rail. In 2004, Canadian National bought out the BC Rail, and 4625 lived on until late 2022, when CN began retiring and selling off their older Dash 8 series locomotives. 4625 was bought by Larry's Truck and Electric Leasing Company, based out of Lordstown, Ohio, along with many other Dash 8 locomotives from CN, and is currently waiting being scrapped.